pretty funny. This is a 2017 RS3. Yep, got 30,000 miles. We think it's stock. He's gonna run Brandon's 392, shorty headers, K&N cold air, and either a lifter tick or an exhaust lid.
Yeah.
He's got shorty headers and a cold air.
That'd be a good one, by the way.
Yeah, it's probably a good one.
Exhaust is awesome, yeah.